Your turn. I thought Lulu might calm down a bit once she got what she wanted, but she's just as big a pain in the neck as she was before. Still, I'm impressed. Despite all her nagging, you made everything we need to stay alive. I wish I could do what you do. Hey, Kartha, can I have a go at that workbench? I want to try making something myself. Go for it. Gonna permanently forget that I have to keep pressing X to do that. I've been watching you make stuff all day. I'm pretty sure I know exactly what to do. Watch this, Kartha. I'm going to be a builder just like you. Now then, was it you do first? Where the heck did you get a hammer from? That's not right. Ah. Damn it! Why isn't this working? Better question, where are you getting this stuff from? Alright, you asked for it. Yeah! Bigger explosion. What did I do wrong? It doesn't make sense. Yeah, why can't I make things? At this rate, I'll never be a builder. Nah, forget it. I thought making stuff would be all fun and games, but it's actually way harder than it looks. Sorry, Kartha. I'll be relying on you to build things for me from here on out. And seeing as you made it all that stuff for Lulu, I think it's about time you even things out and made something for me. Patin. I. Yaha. Alright. Oaken Club can only be used by Maroth. I think. Presumably have stuff for it. Which is wood. Bonk, bonk, bonk. Is that for me? What would I want with a silly old stick? You can whack things with it. It's not just any stick, it's an Oaken Club. I can use it to whack stuff? Ah. That sounds right up my alley. Alright, I'll give it. I'll take it. Give it here. Yeah, go. Well, what are you waiting for? Come on, come on. Gimme. Oh. Nope. Legitimately have to give it to you. Hey, this really is a club and a half. I wonder how it performs. Only one way to find out. Stand back while I give this beauty a few test swings. Feel like you're not going to move. Ow. 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 I like it. No, I love it. Squishing slimes would be so much more satisfying now. And to think you made it using only the junk we found on the beach. You're amazing. Thanks, Kartha. This club is the best present anyone's ever given me. I think. Huh? Kartha. You feel that? I'm just realizing, had I actually named it me, M-E, it would have been hilarious. Cause everyone would have been talking to themselves. Some kind of evil aura. Must be coming from a monster. Whatever it is, it's way more dangerous than those scrawny little slimes we met before. Saw before, even. This could be a good chance for you to learn a thing or two about how to fight. Just follow my lead, you'll be scrapping with the best of them in no time. The monster's somewhere down the coast to the west. Come on. Want to break in my new club by breaking that sucker's skull. Cool. I have a new destination. I want to grab this. I'm gonna eat it. And we're at tally ho! What are you talking about, Maroth? There's nothing. Ooh. Aye. Slime. Be gone. Nope. Oh. Right. I don't have any way to dodge or anything like that. Hup, hup. I will get... I don't know if I got the final hit. I have no idea. Woo. What was that? When you stuck out your hand just like... Then I got the irresistible... I can't words. I got this irresistible urge to slap it. Why? It's called a high five. Something friends do to celebrate a job well done. I never thought of myself as the touchy-feely type, but maybe I can make an exception for this I-5 Malaki. Anyway, how did you enjoy the battle? I don't know about you, but I'm feeling fitter already. As the fire burns in my eyes. Ooh, we love that.
Ding.
My love gets stronger and Kaitha reaches level 2. Maximum HP increases. Just smack it. Feel good whacking that rat, right? It's like an irritating little itch that has been well and truly scratched. But don't forget you're a builder, not a fighter. I feel like he almost poked my eye out. If you want to stick to the construction, you can leave the monster smashing to me. Still, building looks like fun. I wish I could make stuff like you do. But I guess wanton destruction is much more my bag. Anyway, let's head back to the hut before Lulu steals all the bedding. She's a willy wily one, alright. Goodness me. You better make sure you sleep with one eye open tonight. Oh, don't worry. Plain. Nope. Won't say what I was. Oh, I won't finish that sentence. Kaitha. I'm glad I met you. What do you say we explore the whole island together? Just you and me. Let's do it tomorrow. I'm about to conk out any second now. Well, what better way to make you not conk out? Yeah, resting in bed during daytime will restore your health. Climb into bed at night and you go straight to sleep and wake up white-eyed, bushy-tailed. Yeah. So let's sprint back. Then you cannot have to conk out and go to sleep because you will be wide awake after sprinting. Sprint, 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 sprint. What I'm curious about is if time passes or not when nighttime happens. Aha! Excuse me. No. Nope. Come here. Come here. Nope. Find it. That was the plan. And now the thing's cooked. How dare he take my bed? Technically, she took my bed. Happy ego time music. Apparently, they woke up before me. Good morning, you two. I hope you slept soundly because our new life as castaways officially begins today. Well, I think it began yesterday. Our first mission is to collect some kelp for breakfast from the Huh? No! What is it, Lulu? A monster?
It's my Scallywinkle. It's disappeared.
What? I mean, there's one cooking on the fire. It's probably completely burnt, but there's one on the fire. Should be one on the fire. I don't know if the symbol means that it's gone or not.
Alright, Maroth, own up. I know it was you. I purposely only ate half of that seared Scallywinkle last night so I could have the rest for breakfast. Give it back this instant.
What are you whittering about? I haven't touched your Mickey half munched mask. That hair on the side looks like she has a scar on the face. Huh? That aura. What's going on this time? Hey, you two. You're going to want to see this. There's nothing. Ooh. Ah! There's the culprit. I was thinking he was talking. That monster must be the one who snaffled my Scallywinkle. Oh.
I got the hammer. I got the hammer.
Oh. Hello. Boogoosh. 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 Well then. Well, I mean, whoa, it just took down the whole cliff. Into those steps?
Oh, this way, young whippersnappers. Whippersnappers, actually. I said whip 3 times. And then I teleported. I'm crazy.
That floating freak can't seriously expect us to follow it, can it? Second thoughts. Maybe it'd be able to tell us something about this island. Heather, Lulu, let's get after that monster. I've got some questions I need answering.
Nope, it's still there.
Burp-a-dip. Om nom nom nom. Alright. Here we go. Boink, ba-doink, ba-doink, boink, 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 boink. That's kind of obnoxious. Ooh. Oh, this way, quick, quick, quickly now. Dude, you went nowhere. Oh, okay, there we go. Now he went a little bit further. Urgh. Stay where you are, you freaky. Froggy, fogey, probably. I don't like this one bit. That mad old monster's even got the sky turn a funny color. Okay, now I agree that the sky is a funny color. Who cares about the stupid sky? I want my breakfast. You two are going to jolly well help me get it back. You did not see me eat the other one before, did you? The fire lights ignites. Right, map. I was also going to check that out. See if it wasn't. Go retro. Yes. Do. Nah, that looks way better. I understand why retro is default. Did you just... That kind of looked like he just smacked his face. What do you think? Ooh. So, oh. I can't climb the vines. Okay. Smacked my head on the ground then. This way, kid, kill you, it's nearly there. I think kitty. Kitty winks. I don't know. Well, hell. He's leading us on a wild goose chase. Does that horrid Hammerhood expect us to follow him all the way to the top of this mountain? The monster's got some kind of strange power. Never felt anything like it. We need to catch up. I'm trying. One, he keeps talking to me, so we stop. And then two, you guys keep talking to me, so we also stop more. You're not helping the fact that we're trying to rush up here. Now these are steps. Or more accurately, stairs. Whoa. You can't see any of that from down there. You're just whoa-ing at the archway. What's a place like this doing on a desert island? If he made that noise from all the way over there, I'm terrified. Come on, Katha. The Hammerhood's just up ahead. Let's make it spill the beans on all the island's secrets. Before we run! It's a hammer. It's a hammer. There's no escape now, you sneaky scullywinkle swindler. Just hand over the bihav and no one gets hurt. Surely a noble lady can... I'll have his voice. Surely a noble lady can permit a hunky ham hood her half a snarful leftovers. I'll tolerate no excuses. Stealing is stealing, no ifs or buts about it. Tather seared that scullywinkle especially for me, now give it back, you horrible... Or Harry Hermit. Ah, yes. Katha, just so happens I've been waiting for a builder to rock up here for a very, very long time indeed.
Wait, how do you know he's a builder?
Oh, you're an observant one, aren't you? Why, the very reason I pinched that scrumptious skeleton was to lure your fine friend up here. I grant you, Katha, this temple has lain in this sorry state for longer than I can recall. If you are the builder I believe you to be, then perhaps you can fix it. Everything you need to rebuild the temple is right here in these chests. With a fresh-faced builder like you might find going difficult without a blueprint as a guide.
Come back here, you conniving old codger.
If you think you're going, we're going to fix your house for free, you've got another thing coming. And anyway, what's a blueprint? Think. School, looky, look. Okay. Well, that works. Another draws that I'm on mountain top temple the blueprint. Total 40 pieces, messenger war liberation. Yes. I want to look at it like this. Okay. Oh. Bink bink. Bonk bonk. Bink bink. The red is what's missing. Gotcha. Katha, why did you draw all these lines on the ground? Is this one of those blueprints the Hammerhood was telling us about? Gosh, you've never even been here before, but you were still able to draw up a design for the mountaintop temple? That's incredible. All you have to do is build it. Shall you follow the blueprint to the block now? The old Looney was telling the truth. Those chests should contain everything you need to finish the job. It looked like you need to do is place mystery wall books on squares, put a bracer on top of each one. Use your gloves to move them if you make a mistake. Are you ready to show Gary close the hot tower of real builder does things? Keep one eye on the blueprint, it can't go wrong. I love the fact pressing. No. Wait. All the wrong buttons. This island pretty big. Press when you're standing on the blueprint. There we go. Oh, I pressed wrong button. Like, keep expecting it to just go into the inventory and open. That's not how this works. I have some mystery wall blocks. I want to open them. And some bridges. Brazers. Yeah. Well, not what I wanted. Bink. Bink. How is it? Oh. But I wanna. Interesting. So I think as I'm trying to. I have to hold both? Oh, that's. That's interesting. What does this one do? That's. Well, that's a little obnoxious to do it this way. Bonk bonk. So I can press the L2 to look down and L1 to look up, but hold both of them, I look forward and I actually stay like this. That's kind of a little obnoxious. Interesting. He wants these in the middle. But I don't want to talk to you. I'm sorry. Eh. No. Look at the. There we go. Do. Badoosh. That completes the mountaintop temple. Blueprint. Ah ha ha. Ah ha. Why'd you high five me for that? Good work, Kratha. You finished the blueprint. But you didn't even break a sweat. I think I'd have to build. I'll have you build me a palace next. Shouldn't be any trouble for an expert like you. Answer me one thing, though. How did you come up with that blueprint in the first place? Wait, I know the answer. We want a good camera angle. Terrible camera angle to stay where we were. That big book on your back has everything you need to know about a build written inside. You're busted now, Kaitha. The secret's out, so you may as well let me read it. Huh? You won't. Why not? Is something the matter, Kaitha? You've gone all red. Wait. You don't have a Lucky Magazine sandwich between the pages, do you? Luckiness doesn't matter to me. A quick wipe down with a damp cloth and it'll be as good as. You finished repairing the temple, I see. And you wouldn't let me down. But it took. Oh, all it took was a glance. and you drew up that blueprint as quick as a flash. You're the real deal, Cutter. A builder born in red.
Wow, thank you very much.
As a thank you for your hard work, I'd like to give you a little present. Yeah, you deserve it for the cracking job you did.
I got me a hammer.
Bash blocks twits with big hard hits.
Where that went? No one knows.
A silly old hammer. I thought you were going to give me back my breakfast. That's a giant mallet. An indispensable item in the tool kit of any self-proclaimed builder.
It's actually self-respecting builder, but anyway.
With the hammer in your hand, you can break blocks you couldn't before and gather even more materials. I also have another cooking gift for you, Cather. I'm sure you'd like this one. I give you this island, all of it, every last block.
What? You're giving him the entire island? All he did was repair the temple. And the expanses grow. I'm just gonna have a look at everything. Cool. Mm-hmm. Bad timing to get a drink.
This world was once home to a legendary builder. They came to this island, the Isle of Awakening, and sought to turn it into their very own piece of paradise.
Okay. It's a palm tree. Not far from where we are.
But now everything has crumbled away. What that remains is the ancient builder's belief embedded in the blocks beneath us.
These pauses are a little bit too long.
Long have I awaited for another builder to come. One who can bring life back to this barren land, block by block.
And you want Kaita? You want Kaita here to do all the hard work? You don't even know what we're supposed to build.
Dun dun. Dun 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 dun. Dun dun.
But we don't know who you are either. I bet this island isn't even yours to give away.
It certainly is mine. I'll have you know I'm the guardian spirit of this island, and what I say goes.
Well, looks like you've just become the proud owner of a private island, Cutter. Are you going to take the offer?
You do accept.
Do you mind if I stayed here? I don't really have anywhere else to go. I'll stick around too, at least until I've got my memory back. I mean, that's okay with you. No, I want you off my private island to go be the survivors elsewhere.
What do you say, Cutter? Will you take the island? It's a stonking good offer.
I want to know what he says if I say no.
Honestly, Cutter, Papa always said you should never look a gift horse in the mouth, and you're looking so hard you can see right out the other end.
Oh yes, I will take the island.
I just knew you'd make the right decision. Now we can begin work on Lulutopia. First thing I want is a palace. Marath, you need to...
Lulutopia? I don't think so. Today we establish Maldoroth's Empire of Evisceration, right, Cutter? And she could be our first sacrifice. This is going to be called Me-Land? For me.
Me-Me-Land. Me. I. You young upstarts, this island belongs to Kaita now. You should leave big decisions like these up to him. Now, Kaita, you must be itching to try out that giant mallet of yours. Come up and see if you can break this wall behind me. It's absolutely smashing treasure back there. I think you'll be very interested in it.
I will do just that. And this is perfect for bashing hard blocks, press L2, R2 even. Once for a single strike and press and hold continuously.
Huh.
There you go. X to swap.
Okay. And then go bop. And then go bop 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 bop. And presumably bop. Jeez. Bang. I just want nope. There we go. There we go. I wanna make a 3x3. A bonk. I missed it. Trying to just hit the ball and it's not really working. What is this? You call that a treasure? Looks like just a tatty old noseboard to me. It may seem ordinary to the untrained eye, but that notice board is in fact a portal through which a builder may peek into other dimensions. I'll explain more later. For now, just peer into the portal and marvel at all the knock-knock-knocking knockout things you see. This board is where builders go to share their favorite snaps. Use it when you want to show off or need a spark of inspiration. Yeah, just sync images of other people's. Someone who has a brazier pit, by the looks of it. No. We're not worrying about this now.
Abort mission. Abort.
No, we don't. Yes, all the people. Marath, what are you doing? Turn cute builder.
She's adorable.
Alright. Do you like what you saw, young'uns? I'm annoyed that I don't go to the front of the thing. But yes, I saw the most beautiful photographs. And there were so many of them. I hope Cather takes some to snap a few himself. I could be his model. And then he can post them on the noteboard and share them with the world. You young'uns, enjoy yourselves. Come and find me when you're done. I'll be waiting right out here. Options, triangle, enter snapshot mode. Okay. I doubt I'll be taking many photos myself. Bonk. Did I just superhero land or what? Oh, so how do you like your new noseboard? It's quite the snapper's paradise, isn't it? As long as you have one of those boards nearby, you can flout the laws of space and time and observe the work of other builders whenever you desire. You can put your creations on display for other builders to view too. I'm sure you can see that notice board is super source of ideas and inspiration. Half of that was complete gibberish to me, but if it helps you build the palace of my dreams, I'm all for it. Just talking to him. Speaking of which, I can't see you making much progress on that anytime soon. There's one rather big stumbling block that's in the way. It's this island! It's hardly any raw materials, and I don't think even a master builder could contemplate constructing a castle out of scallywinkles and kelp. Oh, I know that, little lassie. There's only one way to get your hands on materials you need. Track them down elsewhere and bring them back here. Exclamation mark complete. As the young damsel pointed out, this island is more than a little lacking in useful materials for an aspiring builder. But even if you had everything you needed, I doubt you'd make much headway. Headway. Just the three of you. Wood and stone are all well and good, but you really need these people. You'll have to travel to other islands to bring back a few friends to help you out. Right, it gets lonely rattling around in this big island all by yourself. A few fresh faces will really liven up the place. Hold on. I thought we were stranded here. How are we supposed to get to these other islands without a ship? Oh, top notch question indeed. And one that the heavens shall soon answer. Just winging this, aren't you? You don't have a clue. Hmm? Do you mean, How the heck do you see that from here? Ooh, a ship, chip, whoever would have thought it? It's up here as well, by the looks of it. A rock pier. You're doing this on purpose now. Alright, out with it. Who are you really? And you can cut all that guardian spirit rubbish. Hell, tell the truth, can't remember who I am. Not even sure I never knew. But I've got a funny feeling that it will all come back, right back, if I watch Kaito work his building magic. Well, it's no time like the present. Let's go and speak to the captain of the ship and get the work started. Destination added to the map. Yeah, you cannot see the ship from here. Been lied to. Can we? No, so we can't break this. I can break this rock, so right. I got me a rock. I am going to be swapping between the hammer and the gloves so many times, or the mallet. Seems things are about to get pretty interesting around here. Come on, Kata, I want to take a closer look at the ship. I am sure you do. How do you suppose we get down there quickly? Way. Fall down and then sprint like heck. First order of business will be to make that an actual staircase. Oh, he's like legitimately right here. Let's have the gloves out so I don't smack him in the face. Alessa, why not goofy, somewhat goofy looking? Your mouth is huge. Ahoy there, me brandy lunch rats. I haven't seen any other humans for fathoms. The name's Brownbeard. You sure? Your beard ain't that. Oh no, there is a beard there. But to get closer, just when he moves, where I can actually see. I was petting the ocean blue, mad me on bee's knees, but I sailed right into the path of one of your children Hargan's slave ships. I managed to avoid him, but only by steering into a terrible storm. By the time I realized me map was back to front, hey, there's me. It could have been. I was already struck into a coffee stain. Yeah, here's a bit. I tried to turn back, but I was lost at sea. It's when I hit the island on my port board bow and hunted over. So what's your story? How did ye young whippersnappers end up here? The snapper whippers, actually. My name's Lulu, and this is the kingdom of Lulutopia. Excuse me. Well, this it will be once Kaitha here is finished with it. Lulutopia, eh? Sounds like a lovely place for land lovers like yourselves. Aye. And a safe haven for a salted old sea dog like me. Was gonna butcher that. Goddess only knows what I've become. Oh me, I haven't sloughed up these shores. Goddess only knows what this guy's talking about. Tell you what, if you let me stick around, I'll be your Shafir, can't do it with me accent. I'll ship you off to any island here. From here to the second stain on the map's backside. Or at least I'll try. You see, I know these oceans like the back of my neck. And I don't know the back of my neck at all. But if you hear of any islands nearby, I'll be happy to ferry you over. Well, your boat's a bit on the small side, but it looks in decent nick. I'd say we got a deal. It seems everything is dropping into place. The fine captain will take you to nearby islands. I'm sure you'll find plenty of materials and able bodies to bring back. There we go. Well, the first thing Lulutopia needs is a little greenery. I can picture it now. Tree-lined boulevards, spacious parks, and tables sagging under the weight of freshly picked vegetables. In that case, you should first visit Furrowfield, an island to the east, famed for its fertile fields and fruitful farms. The island is home to a young lass with a bright future in farming, and a dashing dandy with a bushy beard. They should be able to help your cause. Mac, it's on the Captain Brownbeard's map. You should Leave the sailing to him. You heard the magic monster, Katha. Come and find me when you're ready. And now to go and we'll weigh the anchor. It was 5 tons last time I checked.
Alright, well then. I think the fact that I've been recording this for pretty much 2 hours, this is a good spot to leave it. Quack, quack, quack. Yeah. Out of curiosity. No. Haha! I picked it up! Wasn't expecting to pick that up. Well, it's just us two. Well, I suppose I should probably save it. But we'll save. 7 overrides total rule. Yes. So fortunately we do only have one save file, which is a little annoying. So if something goes wrong with the recording, a bunch of time will be skipped. A good thing I'm recording differently, so even if my computer shuts down or whatever, still have the files, whatnot. Anyway guys, I think that's gonna do it for these days, I suppose. I don't know how I'm gonna break this one up. It's more of a tutorial based setting. We may only might try and get these ones closer together than normal. We'll see. Anyway, that is all for the fourth session. Hope you've enjoyed it. If you did, please feel free to stick around. See some more. My voice is kind of battered. I was kind of hoping to be a little bit less talking in this one, but it's kind of just constant talking. Anyway, I shall see you guys in the next one, where we go and head off to Furrow Fields, I believe it was. And we're gonna get into some farming, apparently. Anyway, until next time, bye!